And I almost didn't want to find him because I didn't want to find, you know, I didn't want to see what I'd find.
New at 6, heartbreak for a cat owner in Poway after she heard a loud rattle in her backyard. As our tennis reporter Michael Chin found out, the tragic encounter could point to a dangerous snake season.
We have a lot of children in the neighborhood.
Along Utopia Road in Poway.
Lots of pets.
A picture-perfect afternoon turned nightmare Thursday in Donna McFarland's backyard.
Devastated.
She was inside, heard a commotion, and saw her 15-year-old tabby Tyler leap onto the patio, then run into the house. As McFarland stepped out.
Just a huge rattle.
An ominous noise. She grabbed her other cat, Tiger, and tossed her into the house.
Coiled up right here.
And away from the source of the rattle.
The snake is coiled and hissing, and his tail was rattling.
McFarland went inside and looked for Tyler.
And I almost didn't want to find him because I didn't want to, you know, I didn't want to see what I'd find.
Her fears proved true.
He was stumbling over and drooling, and where the snake had bit him on the face, his eye was bloodshot red.
She rushed Tyler to the vet, but the antivenin treatment was not enough.
I still cry.
Tyler put down that night. The next day, the snake, a 3 to 4 foot Pacific Coast rattlesnake, was found and relocated. This year, the rains have delayed the first rattlesnake sightings. But experts believe those rains will now lead to a big snake season. More rain means more food for rodents and other snake prey. State numbers show a jump of more than 10% in bites after rainy seasons.
Since the attack, she's dug up all the plants where snakes could hide. She's also ordered new fencing to cover up any gaps.
Until that's installed, McFarland's 3 remaining cats won't be going out much.
I know. See, they're kind of angry that they can't go out. We're just not taking any risks.
Michael Chen, 10 News.
McFarland says her ordeal shows rattlesnakes can turn up anywhere. She doesn't live near a canyon and had never seen a snake in her backyard in the 3 years she's owned that home.